So next is given to convert it into usual form. To convert it into usual form, just opposite to standard form. If decimal is going to put from right to left, power will become negative. From left to right, power will become positive. Right? So as per this, question number 3 is given 0.3 zeros 897 into 10 to the power 4. In this case, this can be written as 8.97 into 1, 2, 3, 4 digit we are shifting, since we are going to shift right side minus 4 into 10 to the power 4. This will be cancelled and 8.97 will be the answer. Its fourth question, if we see, it is given 2.796 into 10 to the power minus 6. Since power is given in minus, so decimal will shift towards left hand side. 6972, decimal has shifted one place, total 6 places, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.0. This is the answer.